For this assignment, I'm going to listen to you playing root position and first inversion for major 7, minor 7, and dominant 7th chords. This is probably the most challenging assignment in the whole course, so it's probably going to take some work, and it's a challenge, but I think you'll find that it's worth it once you've got it under your fingers. So, here goes. One, two, three, four.